Do you have a special oven or something that you use to bake your breads?
No, I just convert mine. Let me show you. Under the element in older stoves, you'll find a vent. Remove this element and grab a cool, damp cloth. Pack the cloth in to prevent the steam from escaping. I like to use two just to be sure. Add a tray of water to the bottom of the oven, then let the oven preheat. For most of my loaves, that's 495 degrees. You may have also noticed the multiple stones in my oven. That helps us create steam as well, which is what we're going for here. Creating steam in the oven helps us create a beautiful crust on our breads. The stone is really porous and great at holding in water and creating more steam. Look at it just roll off. That's exactly what's going to give us a beautiful crust.